Hey man, BandBruhZ back in again. You feel me? Today we are gonna have an interesting fifth quarter that we're finna watch and everything like that. Due to a couple people requesting for us to review it and all that stuff, the fifth quarter we're gonna be watching will be Jackson State versus NCCU at the Celebration Bowl 2022. Okay. So,
goddamn, Central.
I'm pretty sure y'all know Steve.
It's about to go down.
Stephen Holiday. Central. So, Stephen Holiday actually reviewed this fifth quarter as well, which is by Smash Time Productions. Shout out to Smash Time Justice. It was an honor meeting you, AEA, man, to the good bro. For real. Congratulations once again, Spring 20. Yeah, Stephen Holiday, the reviewer himself, actually reviewed this video and actually gave Central the dub. Now, the crazy part is, before y'all look at me and say,
"What the fuck is he talking about?"
He gave them the dub based off of the actual sound of the stadium. Now, I will admit, a stadium does play a big factor and a big band in there. But this is an unbiased channel. We are here to review. This is my alma mater, so I promise y'all, look, if Jackson got a dub in this field, we're going to give it to him. I know he can't wait to sit here and see us, quote unquote, just take a spanking, bro. So listen, when I was there in person, it didn't sound as bad as much as it might think it is and all that stuff. We finna get into it, man. We're finna find out what it's really about. Hey, before we do, shout out to Professor Dr. Wilson over there, man. New band director, Central, doing great things, man. Amazing with the pin game, only going up from here. Shout out to KJ Hudson as well. You feel me? Holding it down and everything like that. Shout out to the staff, everybody else, Miss Henderson, Miss Wooten, everybody and everything. So we about to get into this. We're gonna see what it's hitting on and everything. Hope y'all enjoy, because we damn sure about to as well.
Thank you.
believe it. I believe it. They have good control, bro. Like, you don't get nobody trying to overpower you. So far, I'm not gonna lie. Since you sound better than Jack Gilbert, I really do. Like the
damn, that makes me think.
Okay, first round, I got to give it to Central. No, unbiased as fuck, I got to give it to Central. Because, I mean, I get it. The bass drums are one thing as far as an echo, but the bass drums wasn't what was killing Jackson's band on that first song. Like, and I'm not even trying to be funny, because I don't want people to think, man, y'all was just cool with them on the other video. Now y'all not. No, I'm pretty sure y'all even heard it y'all. So, That wasn't the King's Affirmation we heard when it first came out. Matter of fact, I'm not going to say it because like people didn't know it, because I know y'all knew it. It's the fact that I understand y'all just lost that damn game. Y'all lost that game to Central and everything. And I know having to go to a Celebration Bowl back-to-back and lose, bro, like I can already know that'll change my whole energy. It'll make me just not want to give a fuck no more. Like I'm just ready to go, bro. I'm ready to go, man. But
and Deion was already leaving. He had announced that week that he was leaving too.
Already leaving too. So I can understand it. It's sad, but you know, outside events can really affect emotionally and mentally how you carry yourself. Because I could tell in that moment and everything like that, you feel me, that they definitely didn't rock and all that stuff. Like so. Yeah, man. So that first round, I got to give it to Central and everything. Yeah,
I'm sure the first round to Central too.
Big fast. I'm sure Jackson gonna bounce
damn,
back.
Damn, Jackson.
But hey, man, let's see what's next, man. Jackson, y'all up next. Let's get it.
It's Drake in 21. Like pussy music. All right.
Now it sounds like you're back. You sound like now, like, all right, let's get it up. Exactly what I do. We'll be right back.
trunk of shooting for that shit. He was shooting.
But that's okay,
I can say, first of all, shout out to Eclipse, because that's our destiny name, right? Mm-hmm. I wasn't focused on them, but when I did focus on them, they were very organized. They got a new coach, right?
Yeah,
I can tell y'all putting in some work. Like, so first of all, first and foremost, I'll say shout out y'all. I know too many people may not be fond of y'all or accustomed or whatever, but shout out y'all, because I pay attention to everything about a band. Second of all, Central is using situational awareness. Number one, Central has never been the band to not play with quality and control.
Yeah.
But you're in an arena like Jackson State, that raw sound they give is really meant for outdoors.
It's like,
I feel like maybe a head change, because that's something that KJ had taught me, or Mr. Dyson, Central's instructor when I was in high school. Like, you can't always use certain heads anywhere you go.
Yeah.
And right now, the bass drums, using a fiber skin and a dome, it's killing them, bro.
And I get it, because, I mean, that's their brand. That's how you know that right. Jackson State swimming around. That's how you know they're coming. It's definitely killing them. But in this particular round, I got to give it to Jackson. The arrangement for Central wasn't bad. It wasn't bad at all.
Do you know what that song was called?
By Jackson? Or
not Central.
Central played Power.
Okay.
Ain't that about Kanye West? Yeah, Power.
Yeah.
That would have been wild if Jackson ran that shit back, because Jackson played Power 2 back in the day, and that shit was crazy. But I'm going to give it to Jackson only because in that one, I didn't hear as much bass drums echoing. So I heard like the actual song, and it sounded like the horns wanted to play Pussy and Millions more than they wanted to play Kings
After. It sounded like motherfucking one of the band directors said, hey, y'all better type this shit up.
Hey, what? Right now, because I got to say, 1-1, Central hands down got that first round. Second round, it was close. It was close, but I could definitely hear certain parts. I could hear a lot of parts with Central in certain sections where they were dying
right
a little bit more. Just like how Jackson was dying the first time with them trumpets.
Right.
I could hear that in Central a little bit more. I didn't hear that as much as Jackson. And then I could tell the energy in Jackson's arrangement for Pussy and Millions was definitely more.
It was there.
So let's see what this third round got in store, man.
We'll be right back.
So we reach time.
Crazy. Hey, Central, I'm applauding y'all on this one. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, this ain't a bias page, man. I like some shit Central do every now and fucking then. But, bruh, that, ain't that y'all neck part what the tubes did?
Yeah, that little part.
Bro, that's tough, bro. First of all, like, this is, like, one of my Central favorites, because if you actually listen to the song, this is literally what the song sounds like.
Yeah.
And the Central ending, like, I don't know if you listen to the tag, but if you know Central, it just, that screams Central. Like, yeah, even the drum feel, like, all that, bro. But that tag, so who you giving it to now?
Okay, in this one?
I know who I'm giving it to in this one.
You know who you're going to give it to?
Yeah, I know.
In this one, okay. In this one... Last okay and bro okay and this
motherfuckers cannot talk.
Hey, you can't talk.
That's all, folks.
Because I ride for my set. I ride for my band, but I got to give this one to Jackson as well. I know it sounds crazy because I'm not going against Central. This is unbiased. It's no hate towards Central. It's no hate. I just believe, like, the reason why I got to give it to Jackson is just because it's, like, it's not even because, like, they were that much better. But right. The arrangement was just a little bit more revitalized. It was a little bit more energetic. Right. And then in the Central case and all, I believe, imagine if Central had... Bro, imagine just the Central had another half size, like another half of the band, like the size they got right now, put another same size band with Central, it'll easily be Central right now blowing them away. I just think the only reason why Central is certain, not even sections that's folded, is they're not folded, it's just they sound thin. That's it. Yeah. That's it. That's it. And it's nothing against that because they just need the numbers. I love every one of y'all down there. It's nothing against y'all because it's not like I'm saying anybody individually is bad. I just believe... Fuck you, bro. I just believe, bro, like, and it just sounds thicker over there and stuff. Now, the echo is killing Jackson, but that's just drum-wise and everything. But, like, yeah, I love Big Rich Town and everything like that. It was definitely there. But you can tell lips are getting tired. You can just tell. That's all I'm saying. You can tell lips are getting tired and everything like that. But, yeah, so, y'all, who are you going with?
I'm gonna set this bitch off. I'm going with North Carolina Central, motherfucker.
Okay, well,
I'm telling you why, man. Because... I don't know, man. Like, this, I don't know what type of Jackson we're getting right now. This is the most passive I've seen these niggas, bro. Normally, Jackson is just playing some straight fucking heat. Like, literally, go watch Jackson and fucking go at it with Southern or something, or into another battle with the Bears, bro. They've never been this fucking passive. Like, then again, Jackson isn't used to being in a fucking dome, and you could see the band director just over there, like, I'm trying to get y'all niggas on tempo. It's a big ass band. I'm trying to make sure everything is together.
I can understand that.
And I'm only giving it to Central because once again it was a nice controlled song. But I'm looking at the fullness of the band, and I'm I'm thinking about what Central is able to do with their size.
Yeah, with their,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I get what Nigel was saying because it does sound very thin. Like, it's talking like, damn, Central, like, you could only hear noise in the damn shit.
Type shit.
I'm trying to see past that, bro. So I'm going to give Central the dub, man.
I fuck with that. This isn't me, and I know anybody, when they watch this, they're not going to look at this like, man, I just going against his own team. Nah, I think y'all understand, like, everybody's expecting me to want to just ride for Central, of course, because that's my alma mater.
Right.
But in this situation,
this
I'm just
a non-biased page, bro.
Non-biased page, man. So, look, we still got a whole another 10 minutes left of this, man. So, let's see what the next round got to show and everything like that. So, okay. So, right now, from my side, 2-1 Jackson to Central, and from your side, 2-1 Central to Jackson. Okay.
Right.
All
right.
Yeah.
Some of the people are facing the band director, and then you got Troy Rose back there facing towards Central and stuff like that. Like, but I know you can still see through that sun and stuff like that. Niggas like, fuck it, bro. We playing Central, bro. We ain't even looking for that.
Big bucket and shit. It's a nice little aspect. Me first or you?
Go ahead.
I'm giving this an essential. So tied 2-2 in my opinion. I'm giving this an essential only because, one, I've heard a lot of people play Vegas and everything like that. I like the arrangement of the song, but two, like, personally, like, what Jackson State played was good. Like, it wasn't bad. It didn't sound weak or anything like that. It's just the energy in the dome at the moment was just kind of like energetic. It was lit. It was it was like, I need that crank. Like, the team just lost, the team just won. Okay, how are y'all going to respond?
Redeem us, motherfuckers.
Redeem us, type shit like that. You feel me? And in that moment, when Jackson played that song, it didn't change the narrative because they were still sounding like Jackson, but more so just they were like, all right, man, we're ready to go. Let's just play something we don't care to play. Even though it sounded good, you could tell that was just one of their throwaway songs. Whereas with Central, I'm not saying that this was a throwaway song or something like that, but you could tell they're still in the mindset of, hey, bro, look, let's just keep playing until we can't play no more, bro. So
right.
I give this one to Central, bro. So tie 2-2 for me. What about you, say,
bro? I give this one to Central too.
Oh,
but I only give it
to. Oh, hey, you march for the wrong school, then, bro.
I only give it to Central. Listen, because Jackson, that's not y'all, bro. That song y'all just played, I know when the band director called, they were like, man, what the fuck? What the fuck are we like? It's one of them type of songs, bro.
Okay.
You rarely hear Jackson play a fast ass song, bro. Rarely. That's like some damn dance feature type fast. Like, bro, I don't know, bro. When I think of Jackson, I'm thinking of some nice dark shit, like.
Like the song before that. The song
That's all you needed to play, Mr. Band Director.
Yeah.
Like, literally, y'all just lost the fucking game.
Yeah.
Well, how much more do you want? If I'm a Jackson State fan, I'm like, hey, bro, I'll see y'all back at home.
Yeah.
But this shit ain't it, bro.
Yeah.
I wish the fuck A&T would get down there and play some shit like that, knowing that that's not the type of band we are or nothing, bro. Mm-hmm. This is fifth quarter. Like, this is no disrespect to Mr. Bannery. This is fifth quarter, though, bro.
Yeah.
And right now, y'all are in the dome. Y'all don't sound like y'all normally sound. Y'all won against Central, but at least Central is like, fuck it. If we're going to do it, we're going to do it.
We're going to do it. Like, yeah. Okay, I get
literally,
that.
Like,
I definitely
and, like, Jackson, bro, you know what we want. You know what we came for. I'm going to get a t-shirt that say that shit. When I come to a battle of the band, it's going to be like, you know what the fuck I came for. And it's going to have a list of the songs that I'm coming to listen to on the back, bro. King's Affirmation. Like, when you going to bring, like, shit like Scared of the Dark back? Shit that made y'all take off, like.
And it's why they played at the beginning of the year, though.
Like, yes, bro. Like, that's the shit that drives us crazy.
Yeah.
That's the shit we grew up on, like.
Yeah.
That was when we first becoming band heads, like Scared of the Dark and Tourists by Southern. I remember them shits like it was yesterday and Hello by Adele. Yeah. I remember them shits. When they came out, I was like, bro.
If Jackson would have sat here, and I'm not saying what they played was wrong. If they would have started off with King's Affirmation and went straight crank songs afterwards, like Pussy and Millions was cool. Let's say they played like What Happened to Virgil type shit like that.
Tomorrow.
You feel me? Tomorrow.
Like, oh, this would be a totally different battle.
It's a scum. It's a runaway. But
this would be like a damn Central, but
damn, it ain't, y'all just can't do shit.
Yeah, you couldn't even do nothing. Like, even if A&T, it was like, you can't do shit about that.
You can. But yeah, I can tell this was kind of like, man, we just lost again. This bus ride home. Because I think some of the guys in Warren Thunder said they were leaving the same night. So imagine this game ending around the time that had to be 5 or 6 o'clock. Bro.
Yeah.
So you got to drive back to Mississippi on an L, bro.
Right, on a fat ass L. On a
fat ass L. Not even from Bandwatch, but just from the football team.
The hype that y'all had. That's really two L's by the school. Because Dion's leaving. He already packed his bags. That motherfucker's out. I'm going to Colorado. I'm just trying to get y'all the celebration bowled up. Then y'all fucking tie the game up at the end of the game just to lose and fucking what is it, overtime? They went overtime.
They lost that bit.
Bro, and that game was a good ass game. Like, I remember I was in Greensboro. I was at home and motherfuckers called me like, yo, Travis Hunter just caught a fucking pass at the end of the game. Shit tied. It's going to overtime.
What's wild is, bro.
What?
Before we go back to finishing this video, when at the time I had a field pass and I just came down Jackson State. I was talking to some of the bros. I came down to the field. Right when they threw that pass to Travis Hunter, I was right there by the end zone.
And you just watched that shit.
Bro, like, I
know it was loud as fucking that.
Bro, he ran, jumped, like, with his legs going forward, and his body was backwards. And, bro, he just caught it and just flipped his legs around. Like, on some robotic, robot type shit. And I was like, damn, bro, that nigga nice, bro. Yeah. Like,
when I seen that shit was like, yo.
Golly, bro. That
yo, shit. This nigga is different.
Man.
At the end of the game, like, and that was a great throw. Like, that shit was perfect.
That, man.
Shit,
what?
Man, that shit was fucking perfect.
God, 6 minutes left, man. Let's see what this goes. I think after this, the Century really, I think Jackson was finna leave, and I think Century just played their, I think we just played our little, freaking alma mater and all that stuff. Like, I think that's what we played. We're gonna see it all. Oh, preach. We'll be right back. Mm-hmm. Look around the podium. That's Mr. Travis right there. So you know that nigga ain't playing. Oh, there you go. See, I'm glad he knew.
Hey, bro.
Yeah, he knew. He was like, what the fuck is going on?
I'm glad they got him.
This is dangerous, Jackson, right here, bro.
Why, bro? You just play every part in the question, bro. Every part, bro.
Tell you, bro. That's the dangerous gesture for you, bro.
That's
yeah.
That's what he said. Get out, and I'm walking off these bitch.
That's
oh true. Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
It's the song, bro.
I don't know the other song.
That is Rihanna's song. Either.
Was it?
Was it?
I don't know. I don't know the name of it. I just know it's Rihanna's song.
I learned a lot when I played something. That's what you can see. What's the note? I was like, damn, that shit was cool, bro. I'm like,
hey man, okay. Last round. Let's see, what was my score? I was up 3, what? Was it 3-2?
Yeah.
3-2. Okay. Jackson was up. Okay, I gave Jackson 3-2. That one I'm gonna give it a top.
So 3-3.
No, you dumbass. It's 4-3. Because Jackson gets 0.6.
Oh, it was exactly.
Dumbass.
So, right. You're stupid.
They're not.
So you're 4-3, right?
I'm 4-3. Jackson gets this by a very thin hair. Jackson gets this. It was a total of let me make sure I don't sound stupid like you. It was a total of 4 rounds.
Oh, fuck.
It was 5 rounds.
5 rounds.
Okay, yeah, bro, 4 or 5 rounds, who gives a fuck, bro?
So you should be 4-1 then.
I should be 4-1.
If it's 5 rounds, yes.
Okay, so clearly, listen. Okay.
No.
Or maybe it's not 4
minutes. Maybe it was 6.
Oh, fuck,
we'll figure this shit the fuck out.
Anyway, listen.
Fuck y'all.
However many rounds, bro, this is embarrassing. However many rounds, bro, let's
who are you giving the overall dub
to? Overall, I'm giving the overall dub to Jax. Okay. By one song that made a difference in everything.
Nah, right? I'm not gonna lie. I think Nigel West overall still gonna give him because of the point system. But if we count the point system, I think I had Jackson losing. But after that last song, bitch, hell nah. I don't know who that motherfucker was with that damn church fit on.
That was that guy.
Travis, bro.
That motherfucker said,
hey, bro. He said, hell nah. We are not gonna fuck his shit up. Hey, I don't know who that was.
It was Travis.
But bro, he got up there and said, nigga, what the fuck is you?
No.
Bro, I could tell he was on demon time, bro.
Yeah, like
he had his blazer off and everything, bro. Just straight dress shirt and vest. And he went up there and they played the hell out that shit. That's what we were talking about. We were saying Original Jackson. That puts another band in a dangerous situation. Because you see, Central didn't even really know how to react from it. Like, they played that Rihanna song, which was really not the best thing to play back to that. But, I mean, shit. But Central, let this be an eye-opener for you bitches.
Hey.
That these motherfuckers is on the come up, bro.
You give, like, man.
Literally.
I always tell people, if Central manages to get another big class and can retain the people from before, bro, and they get a good,
they have scholarship money too.
Hey, bro, listen, bro,
a lot of bands don't have that shit.
They coming, bro. We coming, man. So I give the Jackson by one. What are you giving?
I got it, bro. Even though Central, y'all might be fucking mad at me about this, even though in the point system y'all was up, Jackson get like 2 points for that last shit, bro.
You giving Jackson 2 points?
I got to, bro, because just to play that song into, I don't know, bro. That song that's what we was waiting on.
We've been going by, I'm gonna look at it this way. Don't do it that way. We've been going by 1 point for every round. 1 point. You feel me? Like, even when Jackson got like Pussy Mills, for example, I never gave them three. We gave 1 point. I ain't even trying to look for the team.
We're doing it for the point system.
If anything, I think this one.
Go ahead. Get your fucking one, bro. Like, if I'm doing about points, and I'm because Central almost gets a point every round. Just because everything they did was clarity, it was controlled. And like I said, I look at the fucking whole band. Like, I don't just, when I go to these shits, I don't just look at the drum line, bro. That's what niggas are expecting us to do. They know he's fucking DOA. They know I'm coast. They're like, okay, this nigga's gonna be watching us come here and talk shit. Yeah, we still gonna come up there and talk some shit to your black ass. But we still look at the whole band, though. Like, this is a band battle. Like, it's fifth quarter. Whole band, Central, the arrangements were there. Like he said, don't let the band's smallness fool you. Because had Jackson played these arrangements, y'all would be sucking their dick. Like, don't.
Bro, you just did a okay, bro.
Don't let this shit fool you, though. Bro. And don't let that fool you either. I'm getting some ass tonight.
Hey, bro, listen. Hey, man, all in all, Great battle, great exchange, man. It's rare that these two bands ever really meet and all that stuff. That overall was a great day to be at, for real, from the beginning to the end, from the football to the bands, everything, man. So, yeah, like I said, man, big shout out to everybody there, Mr. Wilson, KJ Hudson, Ms. Henderson, Ms. Wooten, Eclipse, DOA, every section. Y'all already know how we get down to stuff like that, man. Look, great. I loved it. Great battle and all that stuff like that. You feel me? And this is as unbiased as possible. Once again, Smash Time Productions, Justice, hey man, AEA, appreciate you, big bro, and all that stuff like that, man. We definitely have more videos coming out real soon and all that stuff like that. Hey, it's your boy's birthday this Thursday, turning 24, Mamba. So you already know, while the footage is getting edited and created and all that stuff, I'm gonna be out here having a party in my life with my bro, man. You already know how we about to get dropped once again as Freak. Once again, though, we appreciate the love. We appreciate the support and everything. We're pretty sure y'all gonna love and enjoy these videos that are soon to come out, man. So once again, from the band, bros, man, y'all be safe, stay blessed, and all that stuff like that. And we will catch y'all next time. Let's get it.